What do you want?
Look, I know you're upset about the whole situation earlier, but hear me out, please.
Fine.
I may have overreacted too much while some random person after me took all your attention. Yes, I know he was hurt, but at that time, I didn't realize that you have to take care of everyone to prevent this stupid pandemic from spreading. I'll leave you alone for a bit.
Wait, Nathan.
What?
I know I haven't paid much attention to you. It's just schoolwork. But to make it up to you, can we go out?
As in a date?
Oh, only if you consider it one.
A date it is then. Okay, what's wrong now, Sam?
What?
You haven't touched your food at all. What's bothering you?
Our relationship was just so sudden. And we almost did IT without even making it official.
Yeah, it moved by a bit too fast. Follow me. I want to tell you something.
Oh, okay. So what's the thing you wanted to tell me?
Well, would you like to make us official? I'm sorry. I know it's a lot after.
Yes. OFC, I will.
Actually.
Yes, I was a bit scared to say it before.
Also, I have another gift for you.